No room.
Hi guys, welcome back to Horizon Zero Dawn. Just been searching the field of dead here, and we're going to make our way back to Meridian. Fast travel it is. For the mission, the sun will fall. Main quest line, storyline. Wow. I thought, you know, when we were uncovering all those secrets, I thought that, wow, we must be at the end of the game now. But nope. Not at all. And I wonder, will the game end when we bring Gaia back online? I mean, if I do go and kill Hades, which seems to be quite a bit away yet, do I then get to bring Gaia online and see how all of that goes? Or is it just going to be, you know, left to the imagination kind of thing? I really hope I get to do it. I really, really do. Alright, this is nearly loaded. Okay, we're back in Meridian.
Have you seen the memorials in the Sunring? Each tribe has their own.
Some Osram girl applied to the city guardian.
True, how all the guard are just there chilling out and then they just stand to attention.
I've sent a messenger to the claim to let everyone know.
If there's anything you or your clan need for her arrangements, you need but ask.
There'll be time for all of that later.
Aloy. I'm glad you're back. I'm at a loss about Ursa. To learn she lives, then lose that hope seems cruel.
That's what I was thinking.
She wouldn't want us to waste time talking. She'd want us to find Dervahl. She said he raved about smoke darkening the sun. Tell him what you found in his papers.
A letter. It mentioned a shipment of Blaze being sent to a warehouse here. Only, it wasn't addressed to Dervahl. The name was Aeland Forgeman. Does that mean anything to you?
Sounds familiar. Yes, a landlord. The Osram have been buying up buildings across the city, including one under that name. I think. It's by the edge of the mesa, near the temple. It used to be a shop, but it could serve as a warehouse. If Dervahl used the name as an alias to buy it, he might even be there now.
I'll round up my men.
I'll meet you there.
Erend, wait. Remember that no one hates Dervahl more than your own tribe. The clans would give up much to obtain him.
Take him alive? So you can haggle over him? You can't be serious!
Our security depends on keeping the peace. If the opportunity presents itself, take him alive. Consider that a command. Aloy, a moment, please. When we spoke, Erend didn't wish to dwell on the details of Ursa's death. Understandable, of course. But now that they've been left to my imagination, those details are all I can think about. You were there. Did she suffer?
Let's go that way.
She wasn't worried about her pain. She was worried about her brother. And she was worried about you.
Thank you, Aloy. I suppose I needed to know I was as much on her mind as she is on mine. Find Dervahl and bring him before me. He will answer for his crimes.
I will. But once this threat to Meridian is dealt with, another one looms. We have to talk about the eclipse.
We will. I promise.
Oy. All right. And we make our way to the warehouse, where I wonder who's betraying me today. This almost seems too easy. Beautiful city. Go again, boys.
I have a matter of grace and beauty I would like to discuss with you.
Who said that? Oh, mission up. Is it you?
What did you want to talk about?
You were an outlander, no?
Oh, this could be the
An adventurer. I used to be one myself. I admit, I miss the beguiling colors of the wilds. Speaking of which, I wonder if you've come across a very special kind of flower. It's made of metal, like a machine. Other blossoms grow around them in amazing patterns. These gleaming beauties are very much in demand among my clients. If you bring me some, I have valuables to trade for them.
You said you were in a...
Just so. The nobles of Meridian crave flowers for their balconies and gardens. So out I went, with bow and spear. I made my name by searching the wilds for the wildest blossoms. No bandit nor machine could keep me from those precious petals.
So what happened?
Love happened, my sweet. My paramour frets too much when I venture out. So now I collect flowers for those without such bonds.
Is it worth it? Being restrained like that?
Of course. Freedom is sweet. But the embrace of my beautiful Theridine is sweeter still.
These metal flowers, what are they exactly?
No one knows, but some say they began sprouting 20 years ago when the machine started to go mad. Perhaps they grow from the tears of the sun, for he has many faces, does he not? Wrathful one day, cool and patient the next? Perhaps he weeps for our suffering when his anger breaks. Ah, let us haggle over this beautiful bounty.
Trade my maps. I don't understand that trade. Okay, well, we'll get them eventually.
Till we meet, everyone needs a splash of color in their lives. Come, let's talk it over.
Who's the first special merchant I've come across?
Come take a look. I'll give you a good price. Go back to work,
please. Able-bodied adventurers! Prep.
Oi there, Outlander! Name's Vilgund. Did you come to the city looking for work? Oh, good shards. Enough to buy garb more becoming of your...
Okay, stop there, if you want me to hear you out.
I only meant a well-molded woman such as you. I heard an interesting rumor about a Banuk camp. tame machines, the rumor said. So I hired men to investigate. Just investigate, that's all. Those Banuk are canny, too canny. I paid up front. Well, half up front. I've had no word back.
So now you're hiring someone to find the last men you hired.
They're a sunk cost. This rumor's worth more to me.
So is there any more to the rumor about this camp?
Hey, Dragons Gaming. Yeah, I'm all right, man. How are you?
The last bunch just wanted to know about
playing
the
through
reward.
The final bits of the story now, slowly, but
this camp
quite enjoying it, buddy.
Big enough for
you must be well true and done with this by now and on your way to other things,
they
are
say
you?
The Banuk there live alongside machines. Peaceful as you like. Keep them, use them, sing to them. If it's true, if we learn how they do it, think how valuable that would be to all the tribes.
When you say valuable, you mean they'd pay you for it.
Girl, I'm not made of straw.
What can you tell me about the Banuk?
The Banuk women. Snow witches all. Cold eyes, cold... They choose to live.
You haven't played in 3 days.
Ur,
yeah, I was away for quite a bit as well over the weekend.
Trying to have a conversation.
I was playing a mobile game.
Shipping them out of the stuff.
And working and socializing and whatnot. So yeah, today's my first day back.
Putting my shards on this rumor.
Man,
then they
fun.
Might not want outsiders to know about this place.
Their mystic act, no care for possessions, for luxuries, pile of slag. Those people bargain harder than the winter frost.
Are you some kind of merchant? You don't seem to have any wares.
More of an explorer.
But you send other people to do your exploring.
All right. More of an opportunist. girl. Nora, girl. Huntress. We live in a world of opportunities. Risky opportunities. But why should risk stand in the way of a lucrative prospect for the likes of me? All right. I'm more of a gambler.
Wow. Okay. Dragons Unite. March 28th. DS3 DLC. No update. Destiny DLC. I'll be on for the Destiny DLC, buddy. And the Final Fantasy 15 DLC. I'll be on for both of those. But yeah, you're going to be much busier than I am. Oh, the joys, and also, although I'm thinking of putting it off until April, I'm not sure, there's the new Mass Effect coming out as well. Oh, man. But yeah, I'm looking forward to the Destiny DLC, and I haven't been on Destiny in over a year. I really can't wait to go back to the Vault of Glass. I love that place.
If I did look into your rumor...
You won't need to climb up the shoulders of the world for it. It's on the edge of Banuk land, beneath the anvil of the moon. And you look like you know your way around the savage east. The east. If it's true they walk among machines without fear in this camp, well, you can't miss that, can you? Payment on return.
Some awesomeness is building a mansion that will block my view.
Can I interest you in a reasonable share
Mass Effect.
Of a
my anxiety will be painful. Yeah, understandable. Understandable indeed. Whew. I still haven't decided. It'll probably be April when I kick it off. Try and get some of the other stuff done first.
This is the place. You home, Durval?
Oh, what the
hell? I got a surprise for you.
Yeah. This is not good.
Or he has a surprise for us.
Is it a bomb? Doesn't look too big.
Big enough to kill us.
All right. I'll shut up.
Touch sensitive detonator.
Blaze. It must be leaking from something upstairs.
Let me examine it again.
If I try to take it apart, a booby trap will set it off.
That's a lot of blaze.
If that bomb downstairs goes off, it'll be just what Dervahl promised. Smoke will darken the sun. As the city goes up in flames, there's gotta be a way to stop it. If we can get rid of it somehow, the blast will be much smaller.
It's the somehow part I'm not liking.
If that bomb goes off, the blaze will ignite in a firestorm.
Search the warehouse.
Is that thing gonna go off?
Something's dripping from the ceiling.
I know that.
Maybe there's some way I can open this window to get rid of the fuel for... It looks like a wooden bracket. Not very strong. Help me push this out.
Okay. Brute force. I'm good at that. What'll it do?
Save the city, I hope. But when the blaze falls, run for it. Because the booby trap on the bomb downstairs is gonna get set off.
Will we survive?
Probably not. Now push. Ugh.
We did it! Dervahl's best shot, and Meridian's still standing.
This isn't over. Dervahl said he'd make a VOD watch.
No way. To do that, he'd have to get into the palace, and that's too heavily guarded.
Get back there, just to be sure. I'm gonna look around. Maybe Dervahl's men left something behind when they planted that bomb.
I got it. Don't worry. If he tries for the palace, he's finished.
Investigate the area.
Boot tracks. With just a bit of blaze in them. Another explosion.
Who'll sell me their services? No questions asked on my part.
Don't forget to stock up before you're on the road.
I can't let this drag on.
What happened?
I haven't heard a blast like that since the liberation.
Let's have a chat. Full discussion.
There's smoke rising from the edge of the mesa.
Are we under attack? The tracks lead inside. Another one of Dervahl's hideouts.
Potentially. Now what? Oh, maybe this way. Okay. That makes more sense. I feel kind of silly now.
This must be where Dervahl assembled the detonator. He tunneled through the wall. Dervahl did find a way into the palace.
I'm on him. All right, let's do this.
wish I could be there to...
What did I just do? Items.
Look at you, Avad. The wriggling runt of a maniac king. You robbed me of my right to kill your father, so I'll have to settle for you. I'm going to enjoy watching the Carja burn, even more because you'll be watching with me. Say goodbye to Meridian, Avad. Breathe in the stench, and choke on the ashes. Something's wrong. I didn't hear anything.
There's a bit of smoke rising from the mesa's edge.
No! It should be a firestorm, not some belch from a charcoal burner!
Got too much already.
Okay, we're just going straight for this.
What's this? Oh. You must be the Nora who bushwhacked my camp.
And disabled your bomb.
Did you now? Well, bomb or no bomb, I'm gonna splatter that throne with blood. First yours, then Avad's.
How are you gonna manage that, buddy? Cool looking gun.
Eyes on me, brother.
You're starting to irritate me.
Oh well.
I could shoot you with my eyes closed. Got all I need to.
What's this?
It's not over yet, Nora. Any good Oseram tinker will tell you. Always have a third plan. You like fighting these things because there's more in the way. Never do the work if you can get a machine to do it for you.
Right, there's more.
Those majestic, murderous Flinthawks! Majestic, murderous Glinthawks!
I'll bring him down.
I hope you like fighting these things, because there's more in the way! If you can get a machine to do it for you. Oh. Ah, those majestic, murderous Glinthawks. Because there's more in the way!
Gonna give. Get much hotter, I hope.
As much as I wish Ursa was here to kill you, I don't mind doing it for her.
Go ahead. I'm not afraid. Except that knowing you, Eren, you'll screw it up!
I know what you are afraid of. Going back to Mainspring in chains. Every clan in the claim wants you dead. And they know how to make it hurt. They'll even bid for the privilege.
It's just like you to get someone else to do your killing.
Shut up! You're at the Sun King's mercy now.
Well, which is which? Let's do the optional part first so I don't miss it.
I won't run away in fear. If I'm to die, I won't die.
Who said that? These damn
people. Hurry up. Don't forget to stock up before you're on the road.
Okay, then.
These aren't goods, they're necessities.
Thank you.
split of the ship.
This is proving infuriating. Where is he? Oh, okay. Hey, buddy.
Come to gloat, Nora. Well, as you can see, I'm busy. I get it. You want to rub it in? Well, it's not working.
Okay.
You'll regret not stopping when you're in the thick of it.
All furnaces are ways toward making things easier for us also.
I have a matter of grace and beauty I would like to discuss with you.
We have no need to loiter around here.
Aloy. I was just thinking about Ersa. She would have killed Dervahl on the spot. I know it. That's why she went out to meet him in the first place, to put him down. But she also told me to grow up. I gotta admit it burned a little when she said that, but I'm trying to take it to heart. And I guess growing up means putting what you should do in front of what you want to do. Right?
You're asking me? I'm pretty sure you're older.
Yeah, but I don't act like it, do I?
You did with Dervahl.
Don't give me too much credit. Part of me still wants to wait for a quiet moment and wring his neck.
Yeah, but you won't. Because you're a good captain.
Come on, stop. You're gonna make me tear up.
So, after all this, what's next for Errand Vanguardsman?
Heading back to the claim for a while. I'll get in touch with my clan and we'll lay Ersa to rest properly. Like how she would have wanted. And by that I mean less chit-chat, more drinking.
What do you think the Oseram will do to Dervahl?
First off, they'll argue about it for a long time. But whatever they come up with, it won't be quick. I can live with that. In fact, I might just drop by his cell under the sun ring to remind him what's coming.
Well,
I know. You gotta go. Killers to track, machines to master. All before breakfast. You know what? When we met, I thought I was a big shot talking to a pretty girl hidden away in the middle of nowhere. And now I see that I was just lucky to get a minute of your time. Try not to forget about me while you're out there changing the world.
I hate to tell you this after everything you've been through, but there's another fight brewing, and I need your help. Helas and his fanatics are coming from Iridian.
No rest for the weary, huh? Well, don't worry. I'll be there for you.
And to the Sun King. Wherever he may be, there he is.
Aloy, to say you have my gratitude feels woefully insufficient. You saved my life. You saved Meridian. And because of you, there will be justice for Ersa's murder. We can mourn her knowing the truth without painful uncertainty. It's hard to imagine where we'd be without you.
Avad, stop. There's something urgent we have to...
I know, but please, just listen for a moment.
For God's sake.
I want you to stay in Meridian.
What? Why?
Well, to start with, you kept the city from going up in flames. You're strong, shrewd, capable. I could use someone like you at my side.
Thank you for the offer, but I don't think either you or I are ready for that. At least, not yet. I've got a long way to go before I find what I'm looking for, and it's gonna take me far from Meridian.
Of course. I didn't mean to presume. You are your own woman. Just as Ursa was. But you had something urgent to discuss?
How did you forget the invasion?
Were you and
I suppose it's obvious how I feel. How I felt about her, but we couldn't be together. Relations between the Karja and Oseram and Meridian were unsteady as it was. The union of the Sun King and an Oseram warrior would have led to open revolt in the city. And probably war with the clans.
Did anyone know?
Only one. Derval. He wanted Ursa, but she rejected him. And so jealousy became yet another of his hateful motivations.
What exactly will happen to Derval?
For now, he'll languish in one of the old cells under the Sunring here in Meridian. As for what happens after we negotiate his extradition to Mainspring, I don't want to think about it. My father was very creative when it came to inflicting suffering. But some Oseram devices surpass even his imaginings. What a waste. Derval is a brilliant man. I wonder what he would have accomplished if it weren't for my father's cruelty.
Helas is preparing to attack Meridian. It could come at any time.
By the sun. Wait a moment. I want Murad to hear this.
I told you this Eli, earlier.
The Sun King tells me that you bring grave news.
Please, tell us what you know.
I told
the
you
Eclipse
earlier.
Will attack soon, from the west, with an army of ancient war machines. But that's not the worst of it. They'll bring a mind with them, god, demon, machine, whatever you want to call it. It's called Hades. And it doesn't want Meridian at all. It wants the Spire. And if it gets there, it will send out a call, waking more ancient machines, more than we could ever defeat. All will be lost. We can't let that happen.
I'm trying to understand, but my responsibility lies with Meridian.
Meridian isn't the target, Avad. You have to defend the Spire.
Perhaps the Vanguard, your Radiance.
Yes. Send them to the Spire. Eren knows Aloy. He won't question it.
And have the City Guard fortify the Western Ridge. There they can be seen to protect Meridian and the Alight, where the Spire rests.
Aloy. Allow me to apologize for my behavior before. After everything that happened with Ursa, I was confused. If we're to fight together on the brink of life and death, I'd prefer to do so with your forgiveness.
Then you have it. As long as you don't confuse me with her again.
Even a king can learn his lesson. Good then. I'm glad that's behind us. Now, it will take time to prepare our defenses. Please, tell me what you know of our enemies. Everything.
I don't know about everything, but I'll tell you what I can.
Well, all right then. And thus completes another quest. And a trophy. Because I saved Meridian. That's fantastic. So I'm going to kill the video here. And we'll kick back up with the Looming Shadow. Until then, if you liked the video, please do click the like button and like the video. I would really appreciate if you would hit the share button, but the most important button right now is my avatar in the center of your screen. Hitting that, if you're not subscribed, you will be able to subscribe to the channel, which I would very much appreciate. Until then, take it easy. All the best.